Are you so hard to climb? Garnet?
That's rare.
Oh my gosh.
Steven.
Garnet!
You won.
To be with me! I'm sorry!
Steven, I see so many things that can hurt you. I should never have let one of them be me.
Garnet, you're a fusion?
Oh, I'm sorry. We didn't want you meeting us here like this.
Well, did I make a good first impression?
Oh, Steven, we already love you.
Let's go, just one on two.
These were crystal gems, shattered into pieces. They were buried together.
Why aren't you moving?
They were forced together. They were forced to fuse. This is wrong. I'm sorry. Get open. Get honest. Invent yourselves together. That's fusion.
I think I get it.
Steven!
Garnet! Is it morning already?
It's midnight. Happy birthday, Steven.
Oh, man. Are you finally going to tell me that you're a fusion of the gems, ruby, and sapphire like you promised?
You already know about all that, Steven.
It's true.
But what you don't know is how ruby and sapphire first met.
OMG! I don't! No!
What? What? What is this? Is this? I was back. I was someone and I didn't know who.
Wow, a total stranger.
Pearl, Garnet.
Biff, you're back.
Whoa, hey. The Pearl I know never jumps into my arms. Hey, did somebody lose a Pearl? Who do you belong to?
Nobody.
All right, settle down.
There's something I need to tell you. We knew it'd be funny.
Future Vision. You don't want to unfuse in front of him. That would be very rude. But he's not here now. It's just us. You can take a little break. Here, I will too. I'm here. You know me. You know them too. I don't understand. We couldn't have known what to do. Even me.
Especially me.
No, I mean about changing and growing. And how it doesn't come naturally to you. But look at you now. I know you'll never stop missing Mom, but I bet she would have loved this. I do.
Here. it wasn't such a big deal when that teenage girl kidnapped Steven.
That was his babysitter.
Steven, please. Just stay here. For me.
I won't.
I know.
Garnet!
I saw you come here. I saw Blue Diamond on Earth. I saw her see me and find all of us. I couldn't be here with you.
She took my dad. It's all my fault. I should have listened to you. What are we gonna do, Garnet?
We're going to space. We're going to get him back.
You two are coming with me!
Garnet!
Steven, get Greg on board.
Yes, please.
We'll handle this noise. The new forms have extra body parts and the combined heights and strengths of the fuses. I could be brash, you could be reckless, and we can both get carried away. So, for the time being, Sugalite is benched.
Held alone when I see the way you act, wondering when I'm coming back. I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love like you.
Oh, no, no, don't give them to me.
Hand them over, Amethyst.
Here you go.
My power means nothing to an infant.
Okay, this is my department.
What are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I got this.
Amethyst, don't make fun.
I'm not.